Hi, my name is Mattias Holmgren. I live in the north of Sweden in a small town called Holmsund, where I'm working as a composer and a sound designer for film, commercials, trailers, and a lot of games. Well, you know, I have this music and sound production company called Morning Dew Media, and I had previously worked with Aurelien Linné on the At the Counter series, where I produced the introduction cue and ending cue themes for the show. So Aurelien had sent me some scripts on the Google Documents. I think it was maybe it's a half year ago now. At least it's a few months back, and one of the scripts was for the project CT, which I really liked, and I said to him that I would love to score it, so here we are today. I always get a lot of inspiration by reading the scripts, but after seeing the raw footage from the film, I felt that it was appropriate to go for a very minimalistic and raw, a lot of rawness and grit. So I chose a basic acoustic guitar patch with some delays applied on it and a few granular effects for the introduction of the film. So, but I think it follows also throughout the film that it's I'm trying to do a very minimalistic approach on the scoring. Since Project CT is a short film, I was given directions by the director not to overdo the production and keep the music minimalistic but powerful and with impact. Yeah, I think it works quite well to do long distance work because, you know, I've done this for over 10 years now with international clients. I worked with clients from Canada, Malaysia, Singapore to, South Korea, and a lot of European customers, Germany, France, so it feels quite natural today to work this way because you have Skype and a lot of communication programs and apps, so you can work quite close with the directors and producer while you're doing these kinds of short films. It came quite natural for me because, you know, I come from a background playing in a lot of bands and doing a lot of albums with bands like Embracing and Naglfar. So in the end, I came to the conclusion that it was the creative process that I really loved about music. Well, it's okay to go on stage and play songs for people. That's also fun, but for me, the most fun part is the creative process. Sitting in a studio, sitting behind the piano, just throwing out notes, playing melodies, coming up with new themes and new songs. That's the process that I really love and that is what drives me. At the moment I'm working on music for information videos, for a few information videos, and I'm also doing the post-production for the sound on those. It's a lot of mastering work, processing work. And aside from that, I also finished the Morning Dew Media app, which will be released on the App Store quite soon. And it will be released with 14 music tracks. So you should really check that one out. It will feature news and in the future also some music videos. But initially it will come with 14 music tracks, news, a lot of links to some of the games I worked on, and links to Facebook, Twitter, etc. to keep connected and get social. So I'm also doing sound design work for a big energy client, which I can't reveal quite yet, but it will be available on the news page on my website quite soon too. So yeah, it's busy in the studio as always. My passions, you say. Well, you know, I have a big family. I got a son called Elliot. He's 3 years old. We'll turn 4 soon. And I've got a daughter called Leah. She's 1 year old. Being with my girlfriend, Linda. I love to watch movies, thrillers, dramas, action. Play a lot of console games on the Xbox. I love to paint. I've been doing some oil paintings the last couple of years. I love to draw and check out new instruments, play the piano at home, and just take it easy, because being a director at a company takes, you know, it takes a lot of time. I'm also involved with another company called A3, where we have developed an online backup solution, and these two companies takes a lot of time. So the time that is left, I try to spend with my family and make the best out of it. If you want to learn more about my music, you can go to the morningdewmedia.com website, where I've got a lot of tracks up. You can also check out soundcloud.com/Matthias Holmgren, where I have a lot of tracks. I think there's over 100 tracks online. And in a couple of weeks you will be able to download the Morning Dew Media app for free in the App Store. And yeah, finally, you can also go to iTunes and check out my past albums. And you can also check out the latest release, which is the Luminati OST, which is a soundtrack album from the game, from the cinematic puzzle game Luminati. Well, thank you a lot for your time, and please check out my music, and I hope to hear from you with comments and feedbacks on my tracks on SoundCloud. Thank you. Bye bye. Yeah, finally, thank you, and please watch the short film Project CT Genesis. Bye bye.